Hello, everybody. Hello. Oop. Nope. Okay, I did turn off the thing. It's fine. Okay. Hello, everybody. Hello, and welcome back to my hair is doing the weird poof again. Hold on. Poof behind the top of my headphones is going hello again. Anyway, hi everybody. How are y'all doing today? As you can tell, I am a massive mess as always. But I hope you guys are having a good day. Yeah. Give me just a second to make sure that I have everything open that needs to be open except for the game. It looks right. Oh, I know something I need to do. Let us do that. And then I also, because I plan to do that, let's do that. No, let's do that. All right, and I need to make sure that I have my HDR off so that you guys don't end up with a completely washed out version of the game. Correct, it is off. Okay. Okay. And now we open the game. Oh, Kitty comes in and says hi. I don't know if you guys can hear her, but she's adorable. She says me. Anyway, I hope y'all are doing well. And welcome back to Shadow of Oh my god, what game is this? Shadow of War. I thought so. Okay. Yeah, before we get started, Patreon link in the Linktree, or you can go to patreon.com/KrimzonKnight right there. Go there for information and stuff like that. Yeah. Beyond that, I don't really have any announcements. I'm debating about streaming tomorrow. If I do, it will not be at my normal time. It'll probably be later in the evening. But it depends on how much else I... No, I still actually have a lot of shit I need to do today, tomorrow. So no, I won't be streaming tomorrow. It's fine. So Friday is a normal Friday. But anyway. But yes, again. Patreon.com/KrimzonKnight spelled exactly how it's spelled right there. At the bottom of the thing. It's not a requirement. It's just a nice thing for you guys to do if you want. Stop being weird. Okay, we're good. Anyway, let's go ahead and get started. Da-da-da-da-da. Yes, Sasha baby. Yes, Sasha baby, you are a cutie and you are getting all of the attentions.
The remaining Gondorians live, but for how long? They are part of the resistance.
And they bless you. Made an example of. It's you. Cutie, baby girl. All right, baby girl. I gotta stream. So, all right. Just to, as we get started, let me tell you a tale. The tale of Og the Brain Damaged. Og the Brain Damaged was once a lowly captain in Saragost. Until he came across Talion. And proceeded to murder him with a couple of cheap shots. And then he came and he got promoted. And then every time he continued to come across Talion, and every time he did, he managed to kill Talion with a cheap shot to the back. or something like that along those lines. He continued to get lucky and lucky and lucky until the point that he leveled up extremely and became a war chief for Saragost. Then he actually became a problem. And every time Talion tried to face him, Talion in a straight head on one-to-one fight, Talion got his ass handed to him. And eventually Og the Brain Damage challenged the leader of Saragost to a fight. One was promoted to legendary status and became the leader of Saragost. This is the nemesis system at work in this game. But anyway. Let me throw a... let's throw him in there. Oh, I have a couple of spots. Alright, well then in that case, let's also throw this guy in there. Oh, I have three spots total, so let's throw in all three of these guys. Because we have a siege. The plan today is to do the siege. And I want to have as many captains on my side as possible. Alright. And now just to be sure... Yeah, okay. That's fine. Okay, so now. Og the Brain Damaged, you are my target, and I am going to be taking you down. He's immune to execution, he's immune to curse, he's frost proof, he's beast proof. He's enraged by executions, he's enraged by everything. He's enraged by mortal wounds, power crazed, in which he becomes enraged after encountering a stronger enemy, which is not going to happen today, because he's fucking level 70, and he's enraged by poison. So again, enraged by everything, but also by all these other things. Once upon a time, I was wanting to add him to my ranks. But every time I tried, he became a bigger and bigger problem. So yeah, he's an advanced class berserker. He has a charge. He's rabid. Has a rampage. He throws his weapons. Which is, his throwing of the weapons has been that cheap attack from behind that has happened and killed me numerous times. Like, he would come in, I would be in locked in battle with another captain, and he would come in and just yeet his axes at me. He counters frontal attacks, so I need to attack him from behind. Got a flame weapon, he's got fire bombs, he's got a gang of elite savages. Oh god, he's got a fear of pinning. Okay, so I need to hit him with ranged attacks and ranged and fire and stealth, but stealth isn't going to be easy to do while facing him head on in this way. All right, so let's. Oh wait. Let me make sure I have my stuff set up. I do not. Okay. Make you one. All right. And then you. Go with you. Okay. Now. I want these. want these. Oh, damn it, I don't have enough money in. Okay, well, I need the Mirian to take this guy on, because this guy is a lot. So before we get started, we need to do some farming of monies, which means doing missions, largely. All right. And also, this might help level up some of our captains.
Right, lads. Let's bring these monsters in close. And keep an eye out for the matron.
He's gained 4 levels. And did I not get any Mirian? I did not get any Mirian. Shit. Okay, how am I doing on gems, by the way? Hey, wait. Wrong button. I have an idea. Hold on. Oh, it, I know it's this. Hold on. This one. Yeah. Okay, so let's swap to this. It's the Marauder tribe, which is this one. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, that's not the button I wanted to push. Oh well. Do I have an online vendetta yet? Yes, I do. Because those are good ways of getting getting things as well. So let's fast travel over here. Mirian. Mirian. Okay. What just happened? The game crashed. That's what happened. Damn it. Okay, give me a second. Well, is there it is. Okay. Why is there no audio? Hold on. What the hell? There we go.
The remaining Gondorians live, but for how long? They are part of the resistance, and they will be made an example of.
Now, how am I doing on Mirian? Probably not well still. I need a lot. I need a lot of Mirian. Shit. Okay. Oh, wrong button. If I'd realized that, I would have fucking done more grinding. But I thought I was good.
After this, I'm not doing another one of these ordeals ever again.
Oh, fuck me. All right, let's not die to the Graug. That would be bad. Okay. And now we do the online vendetta. God damn it, wrong button.
Ushak the Branded.
The Terror Trickster. Level 62. Terrified of Morgai flies. Okay. Loading, loading, that's the loading song.
so busy, these orcs. They've earned their rest.
Kill the torturers. Okay. But before I do that, first off, what is my level again? Level 62, so I can recruit this guy. Where is he? There he is over here. Yeah, I can recruit him. Terror. What was he, a terror trickster? Oh wait, no, he's not an epic, right? He's not an epic. No, he's not an epic. He's nowhere near an epic. Okay. So yeah, do I have all my current terror armor? It's feral terror. Do I have all of them leveled up to, not leveled up, but unlocked? I do. Yeah, okay. So yeah, no point in me putzing around. Actually, hold on. Now that I think about it. Fuck, wrong. Inventory. I have all my Vendetta gear unlocked. I do not. That's a Marauder. Wait, no, that's my. I want Brutal Execution. Okay, I don't remember how to do that. Use a Brutalize attack. Shadow Strike to kill him. While above 80% health. I should be able to do that. Easy enough. Mounted on a Drake. Yeah, that's not gonna happen this time. Use Worse Than Death. I don't remember what Worse Than Death is. Let's look. What's Worse Than Death? Do I have Worse Than Death? No, I don't. I have to complete the bruise missions first, so that there's no point in me having that. All right, actually, I'm gonna trade this back to that because for at least for the time being, so that because every orc I kill, I get the bonus. It's fine. All right, now let me look this guy again. What's he strong and weak against? Arrowproof, so there's no point in me doing the shadow strike thing. It's fireproof, immune to curse, and beastproof. So the even if I could get the Drake, it wouldn't do shit to him. Stealth attacks. Oh, wrong one. Inventory. Okay, so what I'll probably try to do is the brutalize thing. All right. Come on, Italian. Ooh. No. Suffer. Fine. I'll pick some random one. Not him. Oh, Oh, ledge brutalize kill. Okay, fine. Helps if I actually read the text, doesn't it? Oh. You saw nothing?
I've spotted the filthy tar.
There we go.
Hey, dealer! I see you're giving out pain. I want some. Make it hurt like you hurt all the others. No, make it even worse. I can take it. I want it. I need it.
Call me daddy and take me out to dinner first. Fireproof, poisonproof, immune to curse, beastproof. Enraged by betrayal. Got war banners. Ooh, that's fun. Okay. All right. Well. Here, you want pain? No. Yeah, I know he's fireproof. Nope. Okay, I gotta get more. Drop. Drop. I wanna get this. And then I need to get the... What is it? There it is. Talking mushrooms, okay. Hi, you too. I wasn't here, you didn't see anything. Do you? Are you sure? 'Cause I'm up here. In the face! In the butt, shoot him in the butt. Okay, now let's do that, and then that. Thank you. That's not who I wanted to jump. Gotta go real fast. Oh god. Ooh, shock.
You haven't killed them all, have you? I'm telling you, it's enough.
Alright.
Knowing what I would find. Seeing you, I can't believe my good fortune.
Not technically an ambush. Okay, so he's immune to curse and he's beast proof. That's about it. He becomes enraged at the sight of a shadow strike. Enraged by mortal wounds and enraged by burning. Okay. Get enraged, bitch.
Slow down their machinations.
They rely too much on contraptions.
Alright, let's take care of this fucker over here. Oh, I didn't get the gem. Hold on. Get the gem. Oh, it's a different gem. Drop. Oh, hi. I'll leave him alone for now, mainly because I know exactly what it takes to beat him. All I have to do is terrify him and then dominate him. So let's... Enraged by burning. No, not that.
Fancy moves you've got.
Again, not that.
Care to try something else?
There you go. Woo. Oh, shit. Okay. How about a breather? Because I actually want to talk to this guy. You and me have a conversation right here, right now. Alright, now where are... There you are. Okay, he's not weak to anything. Okay, enjoy. Go have fun. Oh, also... No, not him. Okay, you know what? Fuck you guys. Oh, you.
Scar. I got it because of you. Everyone knows you? I was a slime.
I've never met you.
I will never live down that shine.
Who shot?
Give Iron Will.
He's come back.
You're always so hard.
Okay, there we go.
To you.
All right, get the fuck out of here.
I obey, master.
All right, now then, you. I still need to get another ledge brutalized kill. So let's do that real quick. Oh, nope, not that button. Okay. Right. Vendetta. Okay. I don't have worse than death. Drake won't work on this guy. Kill a vendetta target of at least level 55 while above level 80, or above 80 health. I should be able to do that. He's arrow proof, so that won't work. I could try that one. The brutal execution. I don't remember what a brutal execution is. Hold on just a second while I find out. Oh, it's an upgrade. Okay, let me see if I have that. Okay. So let's see if I have that unlocked. Brutal execution. It's probably up here. Let's see here. Wraith, maybe? Okay, hold on a second. Let me first check this. Okay. Now, back to this. Okay. Oh, interesting. Okay. Brutal aggression. Enabling brutal executions. Okay. I wonder if that means that ceaseless might prevent brutal executions? If I can spell. Okay. So no, the ceaseless might does not prevent the brutal executions, according to what people are saying. It's just you still have to be all the way at the top in order for it to work. Okay. All right. So then it would be worth it to have the Vendetta sword as well, just in case. I'll try use a brutalize attack. I wonder if that will count. I wonder if that will count for both of them. And then as long as I'm above 80% health, I should be fine for that one. He's immune to the arrows. I won't have a Drake, and even if I did, it would be immune to it, and I don't have the worse than death unlocked. Okay. Okay, what is he immune to again? Arrowproof, fireproof, immune to curse, and beastproof. Okay, so then in that case, with that in mind, I need to get rid of my fires for... You know what? Let's put freeze. Did it say frostproof? Shit. Frostproof? No. Okay. So frost and poison are the two things that I need to be using. Let's make it that. No, let's make it that, actually. Nope, that. Okay. I already have two. Yeah, okay. Alright. For anyone who tries to take the fall, this plays in our favor, not theirs. Hi, Tracker. Oh, he's a vault breaker. Good to know. Alright. Hey, you let me borrow you real quick. He's arrow proof, no point in me doing what I was about to do. Okay. No. I wasn't trying to shoot him. And hello, bitch. All right.
Yeah, more of those. We're going to crush.
Come on. Callion, come on. Hi. Fuck. Really, Talion? There you go. I need to get back into stealth, please. Hi, you and I, right now. Hi, you and I need to have a conversation. Hi, guys. Okay, that works. Not you. All right. Okay, there we go. Well, it's not my fault, because I didn't do it. It wasn't this Talion. Oh, hi. Are you mine? Yes, you are mine.
Follow my will.
Almost halfway. Ooh, miss. That was a narrow miss. Shit. Did you? Oops, missed. You know what? Let's cause some chaos, shall we? There we go, he's down to broken. Progress, we're making progress. Hey guys, don't mind me, just gonna power through. You guys, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Up the wall, Talion, please. Thank you. In fact, let's over here and then do that. He's down low enough that I'm not gonna make any more stealth attacks on him. At least not intentionally. Hi, guys. Ow. Okay, that didn't go as well as I'd hoped. I was trying to get rid of the other guys. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. It's still fine. I promise it's fine. Okay, you. Hey man, right over here. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he climbed. Come here, man. Are you coming or am I having to come up here, man? Get fucked. And I'm out of life. It's fine. Oh, hey, a Graug. Come here. Come here. Hi. Oh, he's back down to broken. Fuck. Okay.
I am free.
Ouch. Come on. Ouch. Okay, there we go. We're back up to the... Now I need to just get up to 80. Hi. That'll do that. Now we need to get back to this guy. Ow, stop it. Hoping. All right, how much Mirian did I get for that? Okay. Well, that's a chunk. That is indeed a chunk of Mirian. That thought while I there we go. Okay. Okay. It worked on the sword. Oh, it didn't count the brutal execution. Damn it. It didn't count either of them. Fucking hell. Fine. Okay, so that mean that does definitively mean that the Ceaseless Might does not do brutal executions. Okay. It did do the Armor of Vengeance, though. So I can unlock that. I'm not going to right now, but I can. Okay. So, now let's shift all this stuff back to... Where is it? Marauder. There we go. Come on. Okay. Army. Okay. Okay. And now for another online vendetta, because that's probably the fastest way of getting Mirian, honestly. At least that's the fastest way I can think of. Without being too boring. Because there's, you could also theoretically get some for doing, like, pit fights and things like that, but I don't participate in the pit fights, and so it's just watching. All alone. Aerial stealth kills kill 5 enemies from stealth. Okay. Okay. Who is my enemy? Because I forgot to look. My target. Urlasu. Immune to executions, so the brutal execution is not going to work on him anyway. And because he's an Olog, I don't think the brutalize attacks are going to work in general. But he's not arrow proof, so I might do the shadow thing. Yeah, I think the shadow thing might be the best attempt. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Inventory this, replace it with is his penis. Enraged by poison. Okay. Ooh, that reminds me, actually. Character. That's back to fire. And that's back to fire. Okay. Oh, shoot. I have a bunch of Mirian over there that I can pick up. Let's go back. In just a second, though. Because... Yeah. Alright. One, two... Three... Come up here.
I fear no beast.
Hello. Goodbye. Instantly broken. Shit. I am actually gonna. No. Cause. Alright. Now I need to get the fuck out of here. Yeah.
Sauron speaks through me and screams into your mind.
All right. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Power of Sauron. Uh-huh. Sure. Okay. Hi, Caragor. Looking for more arrow things. Here we go. Ooh, boy. Oh shit. Okay, well, there's a captain over there that I'm not gonna worry about. It's fine. Alright. Come on, get off the geometry, Talion. Jesus. Oh god.
There he is.
Hi. Don't mind me. Hi, you and I need to have a quick conversation. Yep. Alright, cool. Good to know. Alright. While he's distracted. I could get a Drake in the mix, actually. Ooh. Hold up. Because there was, where is it? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go for this one, actually. Because he's not beast proof, is he? Nope, immune to curse. He's not even fireproof. All right, cool. And I could I saw a thing where I could summon a Drake. Where was it? There it is. Buddy. Like a boss. Now that wasn't nearly as many Mirian as I'd gotten in the last one because I didn't do quite as much. But still. All right, and now inventory. Yep. All right, so it's ready. But let's put that back on. Yeah. Fireproof, frostproof, and beastproof. Okay. Things will get messy if any of these turn out to be legendary. So far, they haven't been.
The hunt shall end.
Okay. Oh, hi, Captain.
Took his head off.
Purified.
Oh shoot, I'm getting pretty close to level 63.
Try to fight him yet.
Immediately dead.
Come alone, you? Wait till I blow this horn.
Hi, Travis.
Get fucked, Travis.
Oh, there goes my might. Oh well. Come on. All right. So first off, I need to act. I think I'm gonna go for the brutal thing. The brutal execution on this guy. So let's, with that in mind, oh right, I leveled up. That one. Yeah, sure. Why not? It'll come in handy if I ever come across a guy who is terrified of ghouls. Okay. It was this. This was the one, right? Yes. Brutal execution. All right. So I need to get my might built up again. Oh yeah, Vault Breaker. I think I knew that. He's a vault breaker, so while I'm thinking about it, we want that. Oh God. I'm not convinced of that.
Cautious one.
Okay, so I do need to quickly dip out to build up my might again. Also, arrows wouldn't hurt. Arrows. Good. All right. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. Hi, guys. What's the party? I missed. Is your camp suddenly feeling a bit empty? Oh, damn it! I didn't realize I'd kill him that badly. Damn it! Oh well. I worked so hard! Oh well. It's fine. How much Mirian did I get for that? Oh shit! A decent bit. Okay. If I had realized how much Mirian I needed to be able to set up the siege stuff, I would have done that off stream and we would have just gone straight into the siege. Okay. Mounted archers, fire archers, or shoot at greater range. Let's go with fire. Okay. So I need 750 plus 875. Hold on. Plus 1100. Ugh. Okay. I'm gonna be mad if this doesn't. Okay. All right. All right. Hold on. Let's destroy some gear for some. Okay. Probably not. No. You won't be more powerful. You, well, nope, you won't be more powerful. Now you will be.
You will be.
You won't be. You will be. You are the one I'm wearing. Ooh, you might, you'll be more powerful. I just need to do the task and that's easy enough. Okay. All right. You'll be more powerful than you will be. So let's go ahead and destroy that. Okay. Oh, that got me really fucking close to what I need it, to what I need too. All right. Go ahead and let's go with this one. And then the defender host. And then I believe I want the... I don't remember. I think I want the fiery siege beasts or the cursed siege beasts. I don't remember which I prefer. Okay. So damn, I only need like a couple hundred more Mirian, and I should be able to get that easy at the next online vendetta. Right over here. I think this is the fastest one to get to it. Let the focus go away. That was not a headshot. Oh, that's... Come on. Hell no. There we go. Inventory. It's only 15 to upgrade that. That was fun. Mind me, and you'll be. Don't mind me, or you'll be in a world of pain and excrement. No, I don't like that. No. Hi. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Maybe I'm getting out of here. Also, I realized I need to change that back to that. Woo! Hi. Good lord, every time I heal up, something else happens. How much Mirian do I currently have, actually? Because I just gained a lot. Enough. Yes. All right, let's go for the poisonous ones. All right, there we go. That's everything. Now we can go start the siege. Yes. All right. But I can now swap this out for things that I actually use. I believe you were... I could try for that. The problem with that is... I need to I might go for that. I might just do that one. Oh wait, I also need to change that back to that. There we go. You were, I believe, the yeah, I believe you were that one, armor. Let's stealth drain three enemies first. One.
He's right here.
Two.
Catch that slave.
Three. Okay, bye. Oh wait, garrison. That's right, because I got a chest. I got a couple chests. Okay. Now then, inventory. You're not gonna be better than what I have. You're not better than what I have. Not by a long shot. You're not gonna be better either. And you won't be better either. Okay. Okay. Oh wait, while I'm thinking about it. Because there was that armor that I didn't want to... It was the Vendetta. There we go. Wait. Remind me, because we were talking about this. He's immune to execution. He's frost-proof. Okay, so I need to get rid of my frost stuff. Okay. I should also check to see if he's a vault breaker. He doesn't appear to be a vault breaker. I can always change it in combat if I need to. So we'll do that. Where's the other frost thing? Shoot. Your fire, your poison, your fire. Oh, did I not have another frost thing? Oh, that's right. The stun button does automatically does frost sometimes. Okay, that's fine. Let's change you back to Ceaseless Might. Actually, so I'll need to be able to clear the room. No, Ceaseless Might will be better. Because he's immune to executions, and if I accidentally catch him in one, that would be bad because he's got that other thing. Okay. Okay. Actually, let's change it all to fire instead of some poison. Fire. 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 Okay. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot to set him as my target. All right, Og. The day of reckoning has come. I hope. I'm gonna be so pissed if he continues to kick my ass. Actually, I'm really not going into this with a strong expectation, if I'm honest. How much Mirian did it just give me? And why? Oh, it didn't. It was catching up. Okay. Wait, there was one other thing I wanted to do. Who is my bodyguard currently? You are. Let's level up my bodyguard. Okay. All right, that's the best I can do for now. I wish I could give him a fire weapon. Maybe I can after we start this. All right. Let's do this.
It's time to start the killing! What's the holdup?
This lot thinks they're better than every other sort of Uruk. But today they find out they're second rate. If that...
Let's go! To be or not to be.
Seen the look on their faces, boss. Maybe you still can. Now, where did I put those corpses?
Oops, sorry. Sorry. You know what? I want me a war grog. No, not you. Hey, buddy. And I want to capture this point.
You should have seen the look on their faces. They couldn't believe I sabotaged their fort.
All right, buddy. First, before I go in here, I'm going to get some more arrows. So I don't remember if they'll actually give me some arrows. Also, before I go in here, I'm going to take a quick bathroom break because I kind of need to pee. So I'll be right back, and then we'll face down the nemesis to end all nemesis, Og the Brain Damaged. We'll be right back. get him back. Let's do this, y'all. Oh wait, E, U, not E. Hey, fucker. How you doing? That scream is a lot. And now imagine hearing that scream every single fucking time he murders you. That's how annoyed I am by this fucker. Okay. Alright, hold that thought. Just want to quickly remind myself, he is immune to executions. Do not push the F button. Alright, let's summon my... Oh, I can't summon... Oh, I can. Curious, can I climb the walls? I can climb the walls. Hello. Oh, my bodyguard's bleeding. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Don't die on me. Fear of pinning.
Shaka.
Actually, wait. If I remember correctly, I can just...
There are times I forget why I'm fighting.
No, never forget. We have a purpose here. Do not lose yourself in the battles when there is a war to be won.
If I remember correctly, I can just... Hi. Oh wait, wrong button. Oh well. Where are these new captains? War chiefs, I mean. Let's just take them on. Real quick. Get some more orcs on my side.
This war chief rewards his orcs with grog. We shall give them something stronger.
Beast fodder, it's level 33. Okay, vigilant that against stealth, that should be good to know. All right, what about the other guy? Also a 36. Okay.
Grog is ruined. Who did this?
Hi, Travis.
For wasting Grog is death. Slow, painful.
Grog. Grog Stronger.
All right, he's vigilant against stealth. So let's just, you know what? Hey, buddy, how you doing?
My dreams reveal secrets, futures. I see the living and the dead. I see my vat keeper, but he's naked. My dreams told me of this meeting, of your death, of my triumph.
What? What were you saying there?
I am with you, with you.
Your dreams are nonsense, bruh. All right, now then. Where's that other guy? There he is.
Snake,
within the War Chief's ranks, and he will have no choice but to fight us himself.
Stop moving!
Oh shit! Okay, that works. Alright. One ground execution. Two ground execution. Okay. Okay, so I started to count them too quickly. Alright, come on. Oh, come on, Talion. There you go. Two ground executions. Three ground executions. Okay. Now then. Wait. Arrows. Life gem. Hi. Don't mind me. Alright. We're just gonna remove you from the equation. All right. Oh, one survived? No, he didn't. Okay, there's the next group of five. Or however many.
Kills my warrior.
Hakaluga.
Where are ya?
Luga.
flammable and beast fodder. Alright. Hey, buddy. You and I are gonna have a bit of fun, shall we? Don't worry. I'm not going too far away from him. It's up. Climb the wall. Of course he's enraged. Of course he is. I just need to add two. Oh, nope. I need to add all four. Okay, fine. You know what? I'm going to make Hoshgrish my bodyguard. Yeah. Because he's a legendary. Means he's going to be slightly more powerful. Sorry, Borgu. But... De Levy. Yeah, actually, training orders. Do fire weapon for you. Alright. Oh, he's already my bodyguard. Alright, okay. Now, nope. Garrison. Let me try something here. Deploy. Do I get to choose a place? No, I don't. Okay. Army. Garrison. Ah, fuck. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna leave those empty. Alright, let me get this. Let me refill my cup. All right. If I remember correctly, then in the past when I've done this, it sent me straight back into the room. So we'll see. Yes. Okay. All right. Hi, fucker. Try this again. All right. Oh, hi. No. Come on. Okay. Alright, I need to get the fuck out, 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 get the fuck out. Can I climb that? No, I can't. Okay, sorry, man. Well, there goes my bodyguard.
Fight for me.
Hold on a second. I just realized I have a suit of a. I probably can't change my gear in combat, can I? Oh, I can. Okay. Okay, that increases poison damage. Poison damage. Poison. Poison. Okay. How about you? Calm out, cooldown. Calm out, cooldown. Wraith execution. Okay. doubt it's this one. Yeah, no, that's the recover health. Oh, hold on. Melee damage to enrage enemies. It's not much of a damage decrease there, so let's go ahead and swap that out. Stealth damage to enraged enemies. I don't think I'm going to be getting that, but I might as well. The full set. Chance to inflict. Okay. Yeah. Less damage from an enraged enemies. Yes, please. Also, let's. Okay, hold on. Allied beasts. Okay, that's not going to happen. Well, it might. Okay, I'm going to pop it on just in case. Oh, I wish I'd had that included. Damn. Oh, well. Okay, character. Let's swap off the Graug summon. Dire Caragor. Now, hold on. Army, can I change who my bodyguard is now? Yes! Okay. But now, can I do this? Apparently not. Okay. Look at that damage boost! Shit! Oh, hi. Would you be mine? What's the full set bonus of this do? Well, not the full set, but pretty damn close to it. Follower attacks, yeah. Okay. I may be cheesing this fight just a tad bit. Abdicate your will. Insta-dead. I'm gonna be dead because I already used my... I missed the timing on that. Because I was not expecting it! Ah! Damn it! Well, it is what it is. Give me a second. Let me... check some stuff. I have some messages. All right, let's try this again. Yeah. And he killed my legendary Hoshgrish. And two more captains. Oh, three captains, okay. Well, Hoshgrish was gonna have to die eventually anyway, now that I see this. That's the slaughter bow. All right, what does the slaughter bow need to level up? Oh, it's already. Okay. Did I not already have the slaughter bow? Apparently not. Yeah, no, I didn't. All right, cool. Okay. All right, let's go find these fuckers here.
This is truly a cursed place.
For now, but we will bring light back to Mordor.
You ever been to Mount Doom?
I genuinely did not mean for this to be the entire fucking stream.
This watcher relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
All right. Really? Back? Am I back? It looks like I'm back. Fucking hell. I apologize. My internet had apparently decided it wanted to die for a brief bit. I had to restart my router and everything. So yeah. I need to talk to my ISP. Anyway. Because that's 2 days in a row that it's done that. Actually, technically three, but Tuesday didn't affect my stream. I need to talk to my ISP. Anyway. Alrighty, let's get back to this. Alright.
I'm all the Uruk you can handle, and I'm right here.
You guys didn't miss much, by the way.
Get my hands on you! Yeah!
Oh, wrong thing. Yes, he is. Next, over here. He missed. I really didn't intend for this to be the entire stream.
Grog is drink, medicine, and fuel to the orcs. To us, it is a weapon.
Douche. Bag.
Oh, no, that's all wrong. Destroying the Grog is an art. It's just chaos.
Douche. And chaos is an art. Immune to execution and he's arrow proof. Okay. Are you sure? I think you're seeing things.
Heard something over here.
Hi. Tell me about douche bag. Poison it is. Oh, wrong button. I want this one. And I want immune to arrows, so this is what I want right here. Hi guys. Don't mind me.
Manfield.
Yep.
It's time
Hi.
For a game of show me your entrails. You go first.
That doesn't sound like a lot of fun. I'll pass. And he's dead. I'll take dead. that is acceptable. Curious. Let me check something real quick. What was I checking? This. Okay, so I only have two more red gems. Oh. God, it's so satisfying when you can, like, just chain them up like that. Okay, armor is 15, and for the ring it's 30% follower damage, or, okay, all right. I'll go ahead and put that there. Nope. Oh wait, no, that was right. That there. And that there. I don't need the... I'm high enough level, I don't need that XP boost anymore. At least not drastically.
This warrior believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Three headshot kills. That wasn't a headshot kill, but you know. One, two. Damn it. Okay, it's fine. Would you stop? Alright, let's... Oh no! It was a trap!
The simplest trap is always the best. Especially if you're trapping someone who's... Well, you know... Simple.
Scoff.
Poison proof, beast proof, enraged by cowards. It's an assassin. Okay. Iron will, so I have to kill him. Okay. Fair enough. Character. He's immune to poison, so let's change that to that. And yeah. Okay. Oh god.
This one knows things, I think.
Cool. I appreciate you showing up when you did there, man. Shit. Vulnerable to stealth. Okay, damn. Alright.
Hey! I figured you'd be lurking about. Now let's settle this.
At your side.
Ow.
the face!
Well done, everybody. Now then, that should... I have more war chiefs? Seriously? Fine, fuck it. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Alright. Just because I don't want to have to fucking deal with these fuckers every time. You. Wait, let's make sure you're not. Alright. Now, you. There you go. Ah, here we go. This is what I'm looking for. Aragorn, you're a good boy. Go have fun. Alright, let's watch this guy get completely wrecked. Of course he's a 54.
Come on now, I can do this all day.
It's a cannibal!
Kill him hard, kill him fast. Wreck his shit. I love that they've set themselves on fire. Okay. Cool, I'll take it. Rosh. All right. Army.
Lash.
Oh, I had him. I made him a bodyguard. That's not what I wanted to do. Come on. Okay, fine. You know what? Screw it. Going for that. My things have so I can. Alright, let's try this again. Let's just go on in. Alright, how's it going down there? Wait, he's fireproof? No, he's not fireproof. Okay, you. Oh, fuck you.
Surrender to my command.
Oh, fuck you, come on! Now hold on while I heal this guy. Fucking hell.
Fuck off, bitch!
This guy has been a pain in my ass since the start of this section of the map. That's a satisfying as fuck victory, man. Shit. Alright, who do I want to make Overlord? Honestly? Dude put in work. Bodyguard, you're promoted. Okay. just to be sure. I don't have anything. Okay. All right. Now. Okay, now before I do any of that, I still have some, wait, no, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. I would end the stream here, except, I'm not in that much of a hurry to end the stream today. I want to... level up the place a little bit. Have a nice little wind down. All right. Let's go with him.
Think you're tough, eh? We'll see about that.
Who's next on the slaughter parade?
You feel that?
Let's go, Rosh. Excuse me. Anyway, well, this is... Oh, come on. There we go. Oh shoot, I got 2 skill points. Cool. Alright. Alright, while this next one is going, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna dip to the restroom. So I'll be right back. There we go. All right, be right back.
Woo! I do like it when they act big. I'm getting thirsty over here, bloodthirsty. You feel this?
I'm back. I'm going to quickly alt tab so I can turn my camera back on. All right.
Try standing here.
Oh, they killed his mount. Get up off your fucking hands and knees there, dude. Come on.
Watch this.
Kill him, then celebrate.
This won't hurt.
This won't hurt. Takes a fucking spear to the back. It doesn't even flinch. Alright. And the final one. Rosh is still doing a good job, so.
Ugh, you look like a show-off.
47.
I hate show-offs.
He does look like a show-off. And he has been showing off a lot.
Someone get that cannibal! You're mine! I am down on your feet!
Okay, just gotta hit him. Just gotta kill him. Come on, you're so close. So close, man. Come on. Oh no! Don't you lose. Don't you dare. Okay. Well, excuse you, Talion.
You scum don't deserve the Dark Lord.
Get off the... There you go. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? Oh. Let me quickly terrorize, find five enemies to terrorize. I'll worry about it later. Maggots. Champions, here we go. Alright, who are you? 47 Beastmaster. Okay. Arrowproof, enraged by weakness. Okay. All right, so first off, I need a high level. Beastproof. I think he's my champion.
You won't stay alive much longer. No one is a match for me. Deathmatch!
There we go. All right. Excuse me. I need to do some Mirian mining, but I'll do that off stream this time. All right, there we go. I don't think I actually have anything. I have one in my thing. All right, well. My inventory. Oh yeah, I got a new right. Destroy. All right. Yeah. I love that that works on allied captains too. Just run by, set one, turn one into ice. It's fine. Yeah, then you and you. Oh, you were the same. Okay. Ooh, I like the one. Ah, recover all health after successful stealth kill. Yes, please. Okay. And you terrorize an enemy. Five enemies. You guys are fine. I was just being a bit of a Loki. It's fine. Anyway. All right.
A red dawn rises. Blood was spilt this night.
Anyway. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'm sorry that my stream has been full of technical difficulties. Internet died and it's fine. I'm also sorry that it was entirely full of just this siege, preparation for this siege and all of that. That was not my intention. I had not realized that I hadn't actually upgraded my siege army any and things like I had not realized any of that shit. Oh well, that was my bad. Oh well. At least you guys get a glimpse at all the things that I do in between streams of this game. And, yeah. Anyway, hopefully next stream we'll officially be moving on to the next area. Actually, that's a thought. Which area do I want to move to next? We got Nernan, we can't go there yet. I got Lithlad, I got Sargost. Gorgoroth with Mount Doom. Sirith Ungol. Let's hit Gorgoroth. Let's go see Mount Doom. Yeah, Barad-dûr. Black Gate. Actually, no. Black Gate is... Where is the Black Gate? Is that the Black Gate? I think that is the Black Gate. Unless the Black Gate is in... Here somewhere. No, because I really do think that's the Black Gate. That looks like the Black Gate. Thing. There's the Black Gate, right there. And then there's Karakongren. That's what it is, Karakongren. Anyway. Excuse me. Yeah, let's go here next. So that's what we'll be doing next time. But yeah, I know I was doing all that while my face was big, and so you guys only had that little. But yeah, next week. Oh man, next week we're gonna be going to Gorgoroth. Clear the slopes of Mount Doom and the like. I'm excited. But, yeah. Anyway. But that's it from me for this week. Because I got a lot of stuff. I was, as I said at the start of the stream, I was debating about... God! Excuse me, that came out of nowhere. I apologize for that. That, Jesus. Anyway, that's it for me for this week. check out these amazing people up here. I have even more suggestions in the link tree. Also in my link tree are links to my Patreon, my socials, my Discord, things like that. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all on Monday. I love you all. Peace out.